Mary, we can help you with those sunglasses. In this morning's medical alert, just in time for the warmer weather, May is Skin Cancer Awareness Month, and very scary, experts say your risk of developing melanoma doubles after just 5 sunburns. And beauty expert Amie Decker is here with some sun protection ideas. Good morning.
Good morning. Thank you for having me.
You're welcome. Thanks for coming in.
I know that we're all excited about the sunshine, mm-hmm. especially since we endured this polar vortex in Baltimore. Mm-hmm. And today I want to just explain that there are some really easy ways to stay protected. And
we're going to start with our eyes.
Yes. So what you want to look for is broad spectrum sun protection. When you're looking at sunglasses, something that has a sticker on it that says that it protects against UVA and UVB rays. And it's important to note that a blue, a gray, green, or brown hue on the glasses helps to not have any kind of color distortion.
So the black isn't good for your eyes?
It's fine for your eyes, but it's good. It's bad for driving.
Okay.
For color distortion. So that's something you want to look for.
All right. So look for brown, gray,
or green.
Or green tint. Okay.
And then onto the face. The face is the part of the body that is most exposed to the sun. So we really need to make sure we protect that. And really, to incorporate it into your own skincare routine is a great way to do that.
Okay, so what's this next product?
This is a Marte Ultra Veil, and it has an SPF of 15. Mm-hmm. Once again, it is broad spectrum sun protection, and you want to apply it 30 minutes before leaving, not when you get to the beach or the pool.
Okay, so it's just a different type of suntan lotion.
Yes.
Sort of. Okay,
and
protection.
It also has some, it will ward off wrinkles with.
Hey, that's good. That's good to know.
Yes.
Okay. Is this something for our lips?
Yes, it is something for our lips. Lip balm needs to have some type of SPF in it because we really don't protect against the sun when we just put something regular on. So this is a Jane Airedale lip drink. You can put it on underneath any kind of lip lipstick
or
any colored gloss.
Okay.
And that also helps soothe and has avocado oil in it, and that helps protect as well.
Okay, we have about 30 seconds left. Tell us about this one.
So this is GM Collins sun protection. It has SPF of 30. You want to make sure that you put it on 30 minutes before leaving, and also it is quick absorbing. It's really lightweight, and then this is just a sun protection just in case you fall asleep in the sun or you don't reapply every 2 hours. This is great because it doubles as a moisturizer, but it really is a nice way to soothe the skin and revitalize.
All right, sounds good. Amie Decker, thank you so much for coming in.
Of course.
Good tips.